Listen, man, fresh out the studio, man. Just did some great work with my man, Setter Team Shy. My nephew Taz home. I don't know why I'm the only motherfucker that's standing here by myself and all that, but.
I ain't by myself, man. You know we around.
You know what I'm saying? Make sure. Yeah, and you see what he just said here around. They got bars for days. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all download.
We all around.
Make sure y'all download the mixtape.
Yeah, 301.
The movement on datpip.com. You know what I mean? This our vibe. I got a lot of shit to say, man, about my neighborhood.
What you got to say?
About my neighborhood artists and all
so
that. Like,
shit.
We got a lot of hot rappers out of Hilltop, and we don't find time to work together. All the other cities, all the other part of the cities, they mention North Philly, Uptown, and all that. We got the hottest rappers in West Philly, and none of us get mentioned. That's because we want to stick together. So. Motherfuckers gotta do more work and all that, but at the end of the day, we working, set a team, Black Fab Movement.
You already know. Shout out to my LB4R niggas, too.
Shout out to Santos.
Free Trade.
That's my man.
Shout out to
And fuck you Swagger Gang niggas. We ain't fucking
with
y'all.
Yeah, fuck them bitch-ass niggas. Them niggas is hurt. Them niggas is pussy rapists. They take pussy. You know what I'm saying? They don't take no money. They take pussy.
That they hold cool single, no.
They take money.
Oh, shit.
Niggas take pussy, man.
That's what time
niggas
we
coming at my folks, so it is
I'm
what
a,
it is.
Like. I'm a set a team rapper, a Swagger Gang killer.
Okay. Right.
LB4R rapping. That's certified trouble. Free my nigga.
Trade,
yeah, man.
Fuck the suckers.
Yeah, people gotta start letting the work speak for themselves.
And niggas is ass. They dropping all these corny ass songs. Them niggas is ass, man.
And people,
you know, we're not gonna get them niggas no light. Them niggas is booty rappers. Like,
and
niggas suck.
And people gotta stop hating on people. And,
For no reason.
Yeah, for no reason at all.
All that hating on niggas trying to get your buzz up. That shit ain't.
It's played out. To me, it's played out.
And niggas talk about in Philly rap and start coming at each other. Yeah, remember, they started it. Niggas been dissing each other back in 05. Yeah. Where the fuck was you at? Probably booked for a rape somewhere.
If you want to diss each other now, go to URL. Or shout out to the World Battle League, the Trap House Battle League. Shout out to Bones. Holla at him, man, if you want to battle and all that. Shout out to Big Old Young Bob, man. He got a battle series. I want you to go holler at him for that, man. If you want to diss people and all that. You know what I'm saying? But I'm saying it to say this, man. Stop hating. Do music. Get your little money up. Get your studio time. Put the music together, man. Stop talking so much. Stop hating on each other. Oh, yeah, another thing I want to say, too, right? Like, if I support you, then you gotta support me back. I'm just using me in general. I'm saying that as a whole. If somebody's supporting you, you gotta support them back. Stop not supporting them, and then you complain about nobody ain't supporting you. You know what I'm saying? So, that's the end of my sermon, man. But I feel good, man. I just did this hot song with me inside. Like I said, make sure y'all download the movement mixtape off thatpip.com. Make sure y'all download that Reason, Woody Hart of a Champ. I got all types of features on that joint. I mean, on both of them. Got Trigger Water on that, Free Trigger Water. Free Fat Boy, Free Drew. Recipes Woody, man. You already know, man. You already know it's your boy Reason, man. We shout it out. Yeah!
Yeah!